We are going to demonstrate how you can use a Lovato RF38 overload independently. Normally, the overload fits onto the contactor in this way. But you can use the RFX38 bracket. It is very easy to fit the overload to the bracket. These are the incoming terminals. These are the outgoing terminals for connection to the motor. The unit is screw mountable or DIN rail mountable.